on the door. Very nice fitting door. And the rubbers, all new. And then the old white edge guard, still on there from original. And then the bunk and the curtains you might want to change. But I did put new rod in there. The cupboards, new doors. And then inside, you can see the seam tape is still in there, but not over here. And not over here. And the electrical running through to the lights, which are on each end of the upper cabinet.